Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. Hope you are doing well by the grace of Almighty. Welcome to our NIEBS Home School. This is Marja Islam, Assistant Teacher of Science, National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Now I am going to take a general science class for class 1. Our today's topic is fill in the blanks plus matching. Our lecture number 13 and SW number 10. Now start our class. This is fill in the blanks. A. Animals may be big or small. I repeat. Animals may be big or small. B. We get dash from sheep. We get wool from sheep. Number C. An animal that live on land and in water is frog. D. Cows are kept in shed. E. Honeybees make beehive. F. A monkey lives in a tree. G. Male in the morning breakfast. H. Male at noon lunch. I. In between meals snacks. J. I use my tongue to taste. K. A house in a tall building flat. L. A room where we take a bath, bathroom. M. Shoes that we wear when it rains, gumboot. N. A room where we cook, kitchen. I repeat, fill in the blanks. A. Animals may be dash or dash. Animals may be big or small. B. We get dash from sheep. We get wool from sheep. C. An animal that live on land and in water is dash. An animal that live on land and in water is frog. D. Cows are kept in dash. Cows are kept in shed. E. Honeybees make dash. Honeybees make beehive. F. A monkey lives in a tree. G. Male in the morning dash. Male in the morning breakfast. Male at noon dash. Male at noon lunch. In between meals dash. In between meals snacks. I use my dash to taste. I use my dash to taste. I use my tongue to taste. K. A house in a tall building dash. A house in a tall building flat. L. A room where we take a bath dash. A room where we take a bath bathroom. M. Shoes that we wear when it rains dash. Shoes that we wear when it rains gumboot. N. A room where we cook dash. A room where we cook kitchen. Now match the following. Matching number 1. This is column A. This is column B. First one, wild animal. It matches lion. Insect. It matches cockroach. Cow. Shed. Burrow. Rabbit. Horse. Stable. I repeat the matching. This is column A. This is column B. Wild animal, lion. Insect, cockroach. Cow, shed. Burrow, rabbit. Horse, stable. Next, this is 2. This is column A. This is column B. Number 1. Rainy day. It matches raincoat. Sea water. This is salty. Small house, hut. Bath, clean body. Wool, sheep. I repeat. Rainy day, raincoat. Sea water, salty. Small house, hut. Bath, clean body. Wool, sheep. Our SW number 10. Our SW is these two matching. Our SW is these two matching. Dear students, I hope you have understood today's topic. See you again in the next class. Till then, Allah Hafiz.